Hi there, viewers and gamers alike out there. Welcome to a special preview of Rune Factory 3 Special. I'm your co-host, Townsend Lawrence. Before we begin, don't forget to like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. And without further ado, let's get straight on in. Okay, for those not to know, this game is one half action RPG, one half farming simulator.
Finally.
Thank you.
I did not mean to do that. Now, let me tell you guys around the village. Here's the hot spring resort. Here's the restaurant. Over here's the plaza. Here's the mansion. Here's the witch's cauldron. Basically like the doctor's place. We have the blacksmiths over here. Flower shop over here. General store over here. Here's the fishing place. Alright, giving you guys a good, solid look around the town. Oh, and here's the artist's home. And here's a hill. Never knew this hill existed until now. Come on, move. You were supposed to move it, silly. I fill out a bit more of the map this time around. I hate when I'm squished like that. It seems we are gonna stop here for the time being, though, to worry. Frog IT to pick up where he left off, and thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. And we'll see you guys next time.